All right, let's see what I got inside my Halloween candy haul this year. Well, I guess they give out candy corn by the piece now. While black licorice, candy corn, and circus peanuts might be terrible Halloween sweets, they're no worse than Ed Wood's Plan 9 from Outer Space. Featuring phony tombstones, flying saucers on strings, 15 seconds worth of Bela Lugosi footage on repeat, and a cast made of former wrestlers and TV personalities, Plan 9 from Outer Space has the distinct honor of being labeled one of the worst movies ever made. So let's stuff our face with empty calories and dig into this Halloween treat.
Greetings, my friend. We are all interested in the future, for that is where you and I are going to spend the rest of our lives.
Looks like he forgot to do half his hair.
Future events such as these will affect you in the future.
And Criswell refuses to learn his lines.
The unknown, the mysterious, the unexplainable. That is why you are here.
Oh, would you just blink already?
We are bringing to you the full story of what happened on that fateful day.
I bet this guy goes through a lot of Visine.
All of us on this earth know that there is a time to live and that there is a time to die.
Y'all here for the funeral? It's 2 miles that way.
Left behind. It is even more of a shock when death, the proud brother, comes suddenly without warning.
He's either got snot going or wiping away the tuberculosis.
A small group.
Alright, guess we better get nude. Start strip digging.
15 to 4.
Well, you can tell this is pre-9/11. That's why there's a shower curtain instead of an actual door.
This American flight 812.
Get that boom mic out of the cockpit! It's a little metal sombrero.
Burbank Tower to American flight 812.
Those aliens can sure fly a good sombrero.
Oh man, it's really spooky in the cemetery at night. I mean during the day. I mean at night. I guess all she has to do is lift her arms and they die.
The ever beautiful flowers she had planted with her own hands became nothing more than the lost roses of her cheeks. Confused by his great loss, the old man left that home, never to return again.
His shadow was unaffected by the car crash.
At the funeral of the old man,
what is that, a clown mausoleum?
His mourners, his dead wife was watching.
Why are they having a funeral in the middle of the night?
Tragic.
As soon as someone dies, they have a funeral.
Why was his wife buried in the ground and he sealed in a crypt?
This graveyard is so cluttered. Tombstones are just haphazardly strewn about.
Then as two of his mourners left his final resting place.
Oh my god, dummies! Why wouldn't they just get the actors to lay there?
Oh, it looks like a bobcat tore into them.
Yeah. Say, Lieutenant.
I don't know how to tell you this, but these are dummies.
Get that funny odor?
How could I miss it? I saw a flying saucer.
Saucer? You mean the kind from up there?
Yeah.
I've seen a hubcap flying in outer space.
It was shaped like a huge cigar.
What kind of cigars is this guy smoking?
When it passed over, the whole compartment lighted up with a blinding glare.
Good enough. Good enough.
A flying sombrero! No, wait, I mean a cigar! Wind was so strong it wobbled the tombstone. Bela Lugosi as Dracula? Dracula as Bela Lugosi? Some random guy as Bela Lugosi as Dracula? Yeah, that seems about right. I bet her fingernails could serve as really useful letter openers.
That person we saw had something to do with it. Come on.
He must have been attacked by a chiropractor.
Suppose that saucer or whatever it was had something to do with this? Your guess is as good as mine, Larry.
An untapped market of gun back scratchers. I can just see the NRA now. Don't you hate it when your back itches at the gun range?
Oh, yeah. This gun really does itch all those hard-to-reach spots.
Oh no, cigars!
People turning south from the freeway were startled.
Look at those black and milds!
Flying saucers high over Hollywood Boulevard.
These flying saucers are drunk.
Rockets were quickly set up. Colonel Tom Edwards in charge of saucer field activities.
That guy is nowhere near the battlefield.
The decision of his career, he made that decision. Colonel Edwards gave the signal to fire.
They should really iron that bedsheet battlefield. Yeah, we're bored of this.
For a time, we tried to contact them by radio, but no response. Then they attacked a town.
Attacked a town? There must not have been any stock footage of that.
Nevertheless, a town of people.
All right, here we go. Boob Planet.
What will their next move be?
The man behind the curtain in Wizard of Oz.
What plan will you follow now?
Plan 9. It's been absolutely impossible to work through these Earth creatures. Their soul is too controlled.
Plan 9. Ah, yes. Plan 9 deals with the resurrection of the dead. Long-distance electrode shot into the pineal and pituitary glands of recent dead.
Pretty sure he's just reading the script there.
This plan as yet.
Very windy in outer space. Who's flying this plane? He's staring off into space and that guy's doing a Sudoku.
You're mighty silent this trip, Jeff.
Hmm? How's the coffee situation?
That's for me.
It sure wouldn't hurt a thing, Edie.
Don't bring coffee in
right
here.
Back.
There's no cup holder.
Make that call to Mac.
Ah, someone's here for a little sucky sucky. He thinks that's the invisibility cloak from Harry Potter. Grass is made of carpet. Weirdest cemetery ever. That's a pretty small tombstone. Their family must have hated them.
I see no problems with the proportions here.
Struggling to get out of there and, nah, he's fine. So is Bela Lugosi supposed to be playing a vampire in this movie? Because it's broad daylight outside and... Nah, never mind. He looks like a confused Michael Chiklis.
Jamie Mee found a grave that looks like it's been busted into.
What? Where?
Why?
Come on, man, out with it. We haven't got all day to waste.
Yes, you do have all day, because you keep switching from day to night constantly.
Well, let's go down and find out whose grave it is.
How?
By going down and finding out.
Are you sure you mean that, Lieutenant?
If I didn't mean it, I wouldn't have said it.
Scared? Well, why do I always get hooked up with these spook details? Monsters, graves, bodies. Oh, all right.
Well, you are a cop.
It's Inspector Clay's grave. But he ain't in it.
They don't recognize his grave, even though they just buried him.
We have successfully risen 3 of the dead ones.
Permit me to see one.
Bring in the big one. Use your small electrode gun.
If this was in color, would this be like the Red Room in Twin Peaks?
No! Stop him, Dennis!
I can't get
him, you fool! Oh.
Drop the gun to the floor, Tanner. The metal will break contact.
I'm not really sure why that worked, but okay. No wonder he's got brute strength. He's covered in cocaine.
Yes.
Is it actually daytime this time? Nope, it's night. Oh, it is daytime. Oh, now it's night. He really likes that one spot in the cemetery, doesn't he?
You see anything out there, Kelton? Too dark, Lieutenant.
I swear I'm outside. Ignore the black sheet behind me.
But something started stinking awful bad.
Whoop, better grab this. He turned into a Halloween decoration.
Oh man, it would suck to get all vaporized like that and... Oh crap.
You have a gun?
No.
You know how to use one?
After 4 years in the Marine Corps?
I've got no clue.
Looks to me like someone had broken off instead of in.
His grave is elevated. They just laid the coffin on the ground and dumped dirt around it.
Look, Colonel.
I have a hard time believing Tor Johnson could sneak up on anybody. Well, game over.
Can you see or measure an atom? Yet you can explode one. A ray of sunlight is made up of many atoms.
So what if we do develop this solenoid bomb? We'd be even a stronger nation than now.
Stronger. You see? You see? Your stupid minds! Stupid! Stupid!
Don't call me stupid! I'm gonna tell my dad on you! Looks like Andy's room in Toy Story.
Then one day
you've got a friend in me.
One big puff of smoke and ball of fire.
It's Clay, all right. There's no mistaking that.
And he's got Mrs. Trent.
Get your gun ready.
From all I've seen tonight, guns won't do any good. Clay is dead, and we buried him. How are we going to kill somebody that's already dead? Dead! And yet there he stands. That other one earlier I emptied a full clip into.
I'm seeing it. That's the only reason I'm listening to you. Look, I've got an idea. Hurt him or not, we've got to try something. I'm going to sneak up behind him and whop him over the head. That ought to make a move.
Yes, follow ditch me. The gun and go with a stick.
Alive,
downgrade.
Fast enough to catch me.
And it worked. Totally missed. One explosive karate chop. My Jiffy Pop! They mastered space travel but don't have a fire extinguisher. Looks like a lit cigar to me.
Many scientists believe that another world is watching us this moment. We once laughed at the horseless carriage. The aeroplane, the telephone, the electric light, vitamins...
Who laughed at vitamins? B-12 is fucking hysterical.
And now some of us laugh at outer space.
But with all that junk candy and a bad movie out of the way, think I'll end my Halloween with a nice relaxing book. What the hell? Get out of here.
Did you hear anything?
I thought I did. Don't like hearing noises, especially when there ain't supposed to be any. Yeah, sort of spooky-like.